Please subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Have you ever wondered how some animals can eat both plants and meat? These versatile creatures are called omnivores, and they have the unique ability to adapt to a wide range of food sources. Omnivorous animals have developed a diverse range of diets and feeding behaviors that allow them to survive and thrive in a constantly changing world. In this video, we'll take a closer look at some of the most interesting omnivorous animals, and explore how they have evolved to eat both plants and meat. Bears. Bears are one of the most iconic omnivorous animals. They have a highly adaptable diet, which allows them to thrive in a variety of environments, from forests to grasslands. While their diet can vary depending on their location and the time of year, bears primarily eat plant-based foods, such as berries, nuts, and roots. They are also known to eat insects, fish, and small mammals, such as rodents and rabbits. Some species of bears, such as grizzly bears and brown bears, are known to hunt larger animals, such as moose and deer. In some cases, bears have been known to scavenge for food in human settlements, which can lead to conflicts with humans. Number 2. Raccoons. Raccoons are opportunistic feeders that are found throughout much of North and Central America. They have a highly adaptable diet and are known to eat a variety of foods, including fruits, nuts, seeds, insects, and small animals. Raccoons are also known to scavenge for food in garbage cans and other human-made structures, which can lead to conflicts with humans. Despite their cute and cuddly appearance, raccoons can carry diseases that can be harmful to humans, such as rabies. Number 3. Chimpanzees. Chimpanzees are one of the closest living relatives of humans and are known for their intelligence and social behavior. They have a diverse diet that varies depending on the season and location. Chimpanzees primarily eat fruits, nuts, and seeds, but they are also known to hunt and eat small animals, such as monkeys, birds, and insects. In some cases, chimpanzees have been observed using tools to obtain food, such as using sticks to extract termites from a termite mound. This is for today's video. Please tell me in the comment section on which topic you want the next video.